found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight when you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, a breath of relief, and I realized, no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever I'm standing,
I don't know what to say.
I won't take you for granted. Cause we're not.
Elijah, I've spent the last 24 hours being so angry at Tristan, at your family, at you. Jackson, even, for always being so brave.
The truth is, you never know.
But then I realize that I'm not angry. I'm not mad.
Any chance that I get,
I'm just guilty.
The most of the minutes in love with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want, use what we got before it's all gone. No, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you.
I wanted to blame you.
I'm gonna lose you.
Blame anyone. The truth is that my husband died because he loved me. And loving any of us is a death sentence, isn't it?